What's up, everybody? Mr. Frags here from ArmageddonGaming.com. This is a Super Mario Galaxy 2 walkthrough. This is a prankster comic for the Flip Out Galaxy, and this is Cosmic Clone Wall Jumpers. This is pretty much the exact same level as the first time, except you got Cosmic Clone chasing you. It's a rather pain, but we'll get through it. So, yeah, just start moving as soon as you get out of this pipe here. The Cosmic Clones are gonna start coming. So definitely you want to be quick about this. You want to try not to waste any time because these guys will catch you and it can get a little aggravating. But keep moving up. And I fell down here, but I decided not to restart because one, I survived, and two, that's going to cause all the other clones to fall down as well, which could buy me a little bit of time. So if you want to jump down, be my guest. It could be a useful strategy. Moving on. We get past that checkpoint there. And you just gotta really keep moving on the same way. Try to get these guys to avoid. These spikes are gonna be a little bit of a problem because the fact that you're trying to make it quick. So you gotta kinda lead the spikes on a little bit, and when you think they're gonna go down, you just gotta start jumping. And now we're gonna make it to the end here. Jump on these guys, get a couple of things of health so that we can take a few hits from these cosmic guys if we absolutely need to. Or from some spikes if you need to. And now we're almost at the end here. You know how we just gotta get to the end? So just make your way up this last wall and the star will be yours. That's the last normal star of the game, except for two more you gotta unlock after you get the 120 green stars, which I'll have videos for. So I'll see you guys there. Check out the playlist on the website because there's a lot of stars you gotta get. And I'll see you there.